for Denim Magazine, I kind of pulled those skills together and decided, hey, I'll talk to celebrities and I'll talk to your everyday person to see what they're doing in the communities, whether it's positive, of course it's positive, and then, you know, what they're doing with their businesses and how they're helping people. You don't have to be famous to be relevant, do something positive. And we also have members, and I have tons of members around here. I know we have Madeline Productions here, Impact Basketball Training is here. We have Tabulous Times Event Planning. She's good, y'all. We have Kimmy Sweet. Kimmy Sweet provided the brownies and the chest hairs. They're absolutely delicious, and trust me, that is just the tip of the iceberg. The lady makes everything. Downtown Cafe.
My name is Rachel James Terry. I came out to support El Sheree and the El Sheree and Sheree Alert. Of everyday average people need to be promoted for their good work, and she does that.
I came out to see Sheree's networking group tonight and see what her group is all about, and I'm very impressed with what she's got going on here. Great group.
My name is Alicia. I am here tonight because I'm representing my Mary Kay business. I love Mary Kay, and the reason I'm here tonight is to meet new people and to network with people.
My name is Tony Davenport. I'm an artist here in Jackson. I'm out mixing and mingling, also networking. I want to give a shout out to Sheree Alert.
My name is